Hello everyone, welcome to Design Studio. Today we are going to discuss on a very basic question: what is injection molding process? So this is a process in which you will melt the plastic by heating up, and this heating is governed by the screw. This screw, when rotates, it causes shear heating due to friction. So we will discuss on this friction and shear heating in later on different videos. So right now we are heating the plastic through the rotation of a screw, and this plastic is converting from solid to fluid, and then we are pushing it through the same screw inside the narrow space between moving half and fixed half. Moving half is also known as core side, and fixed half is also known as cavity side, and this is the parting line, which is here written as split line. This is also known as a split line. So this narrow space could be from 0.8 to 7 mm depending on the process, and when it is filled, it will get cooled and again solidified, and when it gets solidified, it will take the shape of core and cavity, and you will find the part as same as the profile of core and cavity. And after this part is solidified, it will be ejected through the ejector pins, and here you will get your part. So this is a process of injection molding. So for more, let's discuss about it in comment section. Please comment your questions. I will make more videos on your different questions. Thank you for watching this video.